Well, I always feel that anything you ever want in life isn't going to come easy. And if it does, it probably wasn't that great anyway. So, you know, when you see adversity or have to deal with adversity in your life, that struggle actually ultimately usually, not always, will pay off. And I think that that's a really important thing. I actually try and impart that on my kids because they struggle a lot as kids. They're learning so many things, and I try and educate them that, yeah, but the fact that you're struggling means you're actually learning. You learn more when you have to struggle. So that's my sage advice for the day.
Nicely done.
Thank you.